something you do when you are naked and home alone?
Play with myself.
Oh my God! Woo! Gifty,
yes.
Gifty, Gifty Anita. What the, what? What is your name?
Gifty.
You're her sister?
In-law.
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 Yes.
And what's your name?
I'm Gifty Steve.
And what is your relationship?
Sister-in-law.
So... Your brothers are married to them.
Yes.
And each one of your brothers went
Our husbands are brothers.
Our husbands are brothers. Okay, all right, I understand.
Yes.
All of your husbands are brothers.
Yes. Yes, Steve.
It's three brothers.
Yes.
And the three brothers are each married to one of you.
Yes. Yes.
And these three brothers
yes.
somehow went out and found a woman named Gifty.
Yes, Steve.
And you believe that?
Steve, yes. Do you want our marriage certificates? It's true.
No, I believe you're married.
Okay.
I would marry you. You're beautiful. Hey. There's no problem. That's not a question. I'm thinking, what are the chances
exactly.
that three brothers would each find a woman named Gifty? First of all... just looking around the room. I... would venture to say that I am the oldest person in this room. That's what I think. None of you are the same age as me. I've been on this earth longer than all of you. This is the first time I have met a human being named Gifty. And on the day that I, after 63 years of living, woo. This is what 63 yeah. looks like. Yeah. You feel me? Yeah. You know what I'm saying? When you got it.
Yeah.
See, I got it.
Yes.
Then kept it together.
Yeah.
Holding on to it. Funny. At your damn dentist. You're laying back, he got his hand in your mouth. Boy, I'm so happy to see you, man.
Same here.
Oh, man, I'm so happy. How you doing?
I'm very fine.
You are fine.
Very fine.
Yeah, very fine.
Very, very fine.
Yes. Very, very fine.
Yeah.
Yes. All right. All right, man. You ready to play?
Yes.
Okay. You got to just move over just a little bit. You're too close. Just all up in my face. Just... I was, yeah, it's fine, very fine. Let's go, Marshall.
Ever.
Huh?
Ever.
What?
Yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay, I got you. Yeah. I forgot the question, so I didn't know what the hell you was talking about. I said, okay, Marshall, ever.
That's it.
Evan. And playing against the folks from Acura. Woo.
Come on.
You can do it.
No, I can't.
You are doing it.
You need some more vowels. from the EDP doctor. Playing against the other family. EDP from DYBG.
Give me Ephraim, give me Ajwa.
Ajwa?
Ajwa.
Ajwa. How do you pronounce the name?
Idepain them royal family.
What?
Idepain them royal family.
No, turn around. No, what does that say?
That is just the abbreviation, EDPDR.
That's abbreviation?
Yeah.
For what?
Idepain them royal family.
Wow.
Well, we're gonna win, Steve, so.
You better.
Woo! Yeah!
How you doing, man?
I'm doing, Steve.
All right, welcome to the show, everybody. Let's go. Surveyed 100 people. We got top 8 answers on the board. Name a gift a man always gets on his birthday.
Tie.
A tie. Yeah.
A watch.
A watch.
A watch.
Okay, well, hey. A watch. A watch. A watch. A watch. Name something people often lie about on their CV.
License.
License. Oh my God! Folks, this could be a sign. If you get this, go.
Qualifications.
Qualifications. Qualifications. So the way for the company to reduce high blood pressure is pay people more money so they don't have to worry about it. I'm sorry.
I was just...
If you give them the answers, I'm out of a job.
She was going, hey.
They pay me a lot of money to tell them this.
I was just kidding with you, though, but that's really, really true.
No, it is.
Like, show me how that works. Listen. No, really. No, I got to see. Okay. No. Okay. I'm holding the mirror. This is the mirror.
I don't...
Show me, Taryn. Show me how you practice kissing in the mirror. Just show it to me.
I am sure to think.
Go ahead. Let's see it.
Okay, possibly let's go. Okay.
Hold it down where we can see it.
Okay. And now this is the mirror, this is my
face. Oh, we know exactly where the mirror is. She said, now this is the mirror, this is my face.
I'm gearing myself up.
Okay, there we go. Hold the mirror down.
Oh, mirror down.
There we go. Now.
Sorry, so I have to lean in for the
camera. No, just do it like you do it when... Do it. Oh, yeah. You do know you're going to be on YouTube, don't you? Yeah. Name something you do when you are naked and home alone.
Play with myself.
Play with yourself. What? Oh. What kind of game is this? That's the number one answer. If I'm at home by myself and I'm naked, what you think I'm doing? You can't see it now, but I used to be a bad boy. Woo!
Yeah.
Marshall, fill in the blank. People love it when someone massages their blank.
When someone massages their head.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. My mind was somewhere else. Their head. You guys have no strikes. Man, we rolling. People love it when someone massages their blank.
I know how best to say this, but when
you
someone...
Know, you know what?
I don't know how, you know, how to put it together,
you know, but I think... You don't know how to put what together?
The word I'm about to say.
Oh, the word?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Well, let me get out the way. Yeah. I'm gonna let you be over here by yourself. Go ahead, Riddy.
People love it when someone massages their...
Well, let me say this, Riddy.
Yeah.
I do not know if that's up there.
Might be.
It should be. I don't know how this is gonna work on TV, but people love it when someone massages that. Boy, these boys is rolling over here, man. All right, fellas. Fill in the blank. People love it when someone massages their blank.
People love it when someone massages their...
Whoa.
Good answer.
It's my favorite thing. Are you in a culture where you can have more than one wife?
Depending on your religion.
I have a wife. Her name is Marjorie. Woo. If I bring another woman to the house to present as a new wife, she kills all of us. And that ain't got nothing to do with her religion. Any reason why you might turn off the lights?
Steve, I'm gonna take a little chance here and say you might turn out the light when it's time for some hanky-panky.
Well, now, what do you mean? Hold on. What do you mean by that?
I mean, we have to lower the lights. Maybe we have to lower our voices.
Yeah.
Might get a little close.
Yeah, come on, slide on over
there.
But what you mean, like, lower your voice? Well, what do you mean, hanky-panky?
I mean, there could be intimacy.
Intimacy? Yeah. Let me explain something to you, JJ. I'm a grown man.
Yeah.
Yeah, I ain't nothing but a full-blown situation.
Tell it.
Now, you would turn down the lights to get intimate.
Yeah.
I like all the lights on.
I'm just saying you might.
No, I might not.
Oh.
I like the lights on.
Well, mercy me.
No, ain't no mercy. There's no mercy.
Oh, Lord.
No, I'm bringing it. I need these lights on because I'm finna put in some work.
Yes, Steve. I'm gonna need these lights off right about now.
I want the lights on. I got a lunch bucket.
Oh, God.
Hot towel on both shoulders. I got a mining helmet on.
Going to work.
I got on gold boots. Naked.
Woo!
I come to work. I set that lunch bucket down. I open it up in case you need a snack. I got them two hot towels. I'll let you figure out what you need to do with these hot towels. I got this mining helmet on, cause I'm gonna be in places where no man has gone before. Ooh. Turn down the lights for some intimacy. Yeah. I told you. You thought I was playing, didn't you? Give you all of it, baby. I give you all of it. This is for the African already in me. Okay, child, name something you do when you're naked and home alone.
You cook like the naked chef.
You cook naked. That's a good answer.
On point.
Charlton, you cook naked.
Yeah, if you're home alone, why not?
Well,
food don't taste better like that, you know?
Food don't taste better when you cook. You ever fried chicken naked? You ever fried bacon naked? You must not know how to cook. You must be frying your chicken in the oven, partner. Because if you on that stove top and you drop that grease in that pack. The bullet. Cooking.
This is a big one you need to ask.
Okay, Amina, what do you do?
Bargain shopaholic.
What?
Bargain shopaholic. I don't pay what I see, I bargain till I get it for the price I want.
So you go in the store and you pressure people to...
It's not a bargain until I bargain for it.
So you go to, you do that at all the stores?
All the stores, all the time.
Let me ask you a question. When they see you coming in the store, do the people go hide?
There's the bargain. But I choose my bargain.
Really?
Yes.
I've never heard
value for money.
Value for money?
For money.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh. Because you need your extra money.
Yeah, you know.
Because of load shedding.
I've got something for you.
You have something for me?
Yes, in the time from my mother. Huh? There was no lights, it was candlelight.
It was candlelight?
And my father thought it was a special occasion every night. And she had 7 kids.
Oh, she had 7 kids.
Now, my daughter, she's busy with the 6th kid. I asked her, what's happening? She said to me, Mother, load shedding.
Well, maybe this load shedding ain't that bad after all, huh? Y'all be busy when them lights go out. Hey, baby, I'm home. It's dark outside. Want to get into a little load shedding? Got to get my swag back.
Yeah.
Been working.
Huh? Couple drip. Captain of dripping.
Girl?
Yes.
Yes. Say it again.
Couple drip, what's it?
Couple drip, what's it?
That's right.
Yes. Capo Drip Watson. Yeah, yeah. You know.
Yes. Give them energy.
Better watch yourself, little girl. I'm a grown man. You better watch who you playing with.
Shut
little Julita, yeah, watch Shut yourself, Shante. Watch yourself. Mess around and get yourself a blesser. Michelle, what do?
Hey, Stevie. I play with money. Count money, move money, shift money.
All right,
I'm
now.
A finance manager.
All right, now.
Yeah. Bring that checkbook.
That hide them coins.
I have no one money for other women.
Ooh. Wow, yeah. Okay.
No, Marjorie has all the money.
And that's how it should be. As it should be.
Hey, man, I just walked over here. You all look like you have no confidence. Come on, man. Okay. Y'all came over there just...
That's our attack strategy.
We surprise
huh?
you.
Our attack strategy. That's how we attack.
We are going to surprise
strategy.
You.
Strategy.
We are confusing them.
We are confusing them.
We are slow but sure.
No. No.
Steve, you look confused now.
No.
We are confusing them.
No, you're confusing me. What did you say?
That's an attack strategy.
Oh,
attack
that's strategy. An attack strategy.
Yes.
That is an attack strategy. All right, come on, man. Name a gift that a man always gets on his birthday.
Steve, I'm going with belt.
A belt.
Good answer, number two.
We are going to have to find a different attack strategy. Des Roy, tell me something you do naked when you're home alone.
I'd be laying in the backyard tanning.
You lay in the backyard tanning? Yeah. Laying in the backyard tanning. We asked 100 people in Mzanzi what they would do, and all them black people said, we in the backyard naked tanning.
That's a sign, man.
Thoughts in Africa.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Let's go. Laying in the backyard tanning. Gifty, 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 gifty. We need an answer, 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 answer. Fill in the blank. A mother would brag about her son if he was a what?
I think I would brag if my daughter was a lawyer.
If your daughter was a lawyer?
Yes.
Well, that's good. The question is... A mother would brag about her son if he was a girl and a lawyer. Well.
You know what I mean.
Now I know what you said, so if your son turned into a daughter and became a lawyer, oh my God, I'm so proud of you. This kind of crowd so hype. On the commercial break, I might have to change my clothes. Ghana, you want to give me love? Watch me give you love back. Watch. You're dating someone?
Deny it.
Well, Jonah?
Deny it.
Something happened the other night we need to know about.
And a cocoa girl.
Did I hit three times?
Is she here?
Yes.
It's amazing how I know how to ask the right question. She is here.
That's it. Yeah.
Oh, right there.
That's it.
Oh, yeah, ABC journalist. Oh my God. How did you get her?
Well, no, I got my swag on. You know, she just admired me.
What did you say? What did you give her? You bought a car? I'm looking at you. I'm looking at her.
Miss Much.
That's way out your league, man. See, Emmanuel, that's why I'm saying there is someone for everyone.
We are going to overtake them.
Huh?
We overtake them.
You just can't go overtake a woman. What are you... We overtake them. We're not cavemen. You can't go, get your ass in the car. Come on, I'm overtaking you. We got some work to do. You're gonna have to talk to your buddy Emmanuel, okay?
He needs some help.
Yeah, he needs some help.
Yeah. A little help.
She don't look like you went over there and just overtook her. Jonah, we can clear the board. Only one answer left, and you only got one strike. Name something you would hate to be late for.
I would hate to be late to the bus terminal.
Okay, good. No, right there. No, hold it right there. Hold it right there. All of y'all said, what? Good, because I don't know what nobody has said. At least all that whole front row went, what? I would not want to be late for the buffer, no. What? Now, let me ask you something. Now, this is your man. Did you understand? Did you understand what he said? She don't know what the hell you said. We in trouble now. Okay, repeat the exact answer.
To the bus terminal, like the bus station.
Terminal.
Bus terminal. The bus terminal? The bus terminal. That answer was so bad, I thought it was three strikes. He should have got two strikes for that bad ass. Batamana. Your batunum. Monique, how are you?
I'm good, and you, Steve?
Good, good. What do you do?
I'm an optometrist, so I'm out there checking everybody's eyes every day.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Really, really? How long have you been doing that?
I've been working for 2 years now.
So just... you're married?
No. I'm single. Well, not single, so but...
You're single?
Not single, though.
Is she dating someone?
Yes, she's dating someone.
Do you like him?
Yeah, no, he's a cool guy.
Oh, he's a cool guy?
He's a cool guy.
You think he's okay?
Yes.
Well, how long y'all been dating?
We've been dating for a year now.
A year? Oh, yeah. Okay. So where is this going? What's happening?
Well...
What's this leading to? You've been... I mean, you're an optometrist, you're a beautiful young lady, you look like a good pick, you've been dating for a year. What's happening?
Can I pass?
Nah. Nah. We want to know... What the hell he waiting on?
Me too.
We want to know why you are dating this wonderful young woman for a year. What are you waiting on? This is the prize. What's the song called? Beyonce.
You should have put a ring on it.
What is the song?
If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it.
If you like it, then you shoulda put a ring on it. Doesn't this young lady look like she should have a ring? Number five. Oh, wait. But all the criminals was in here going, criminal record. Why I ain't got no job right now. How y'all criminal record? Name a gift that a man always gets on his birthday.
Steve, I'm going to say a car.
What?
Yeah. Okay. You can get yourself a car. Okay.
Ah! Don't get a car every birthday. I could get a car every birthday. I don't get a car every birthday. That's too expensive. But not for Sonny. Because he's got a few girlfriends who pitch in. Sonny, get a car. Well, Sonny, here we are again.
Welcome back, Steve.
I know. We only have one strike, and you gave it to us. And you know why you gave it to us? Because you told us that every man gets a car. You got a chance to redeem yourself, Sonny.
And I will.
Oh, no doubt I'm going to allow you. Yes, you're going to redeem yourself. I'm going to give you two ways to redeem yourself with this answer, and watch this right here. So are you dating someone?
No.
This is the same man who says he never lied.
It's true.
Sonny, my man, you in so much trouble. Name a gift a man always gets on his birthday.
This time, Steve, I'm going to say underwear.
Underwear! Sonny, you back in the game, baby.
Come on.
Sonny, you back in the game. You got the answer, you ain't got no date. Bam! I'm assuming you've been to the dentist before. What the hell was funny at your damn dentist? You're laying back. He got his hand in your mouth. How often do they cut the electricity off for this load shed?
Every day.
Every day?
Every day.
Every day?
Yes!
That's stupid. Who thought of that? No, 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 listen to me. There's a lot of electricity.
Not in South Africa.
Yes! Yes, it is. Rich people have gotten together and got you thinking there isn't enough. But they're still charging you for it.
Yes!
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. They charge you an electric bill, but they cut it off, but you still get the bill.
Yes!
Oh, that's crazy. I'm here in South Africa to stop load shedding. Steve Harvey. Steve Harvey. Yes. I need two. Come on, Flemings, I need two of you. Woo!
Hey, 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 hey.
I got Jesse. Hey. I got 10, everybody. We going for fast money. Somebody can walk out here with 75,000 rand.
Just give it up. We'll be right back.
Name something that reminds you of your ex. Yeah, you said the poo, the little pile of stinky stuff on the ground. Survey said. Your wife's gonna love that answer though, buddy. Yeah. I got Ephraim and I got a little player. We finna win this money. We taking one of y'all out on a date. $5,000, man.